For hundreds of years, sailors could work out their latitude at sea, but they couldn't work out their longitude.
If you think about it, if you're sailing across the Atlantic or the Pacific, if you didn't know your longitude, you would miss your supply point.
Or you might be wrecked and have all your crew die. It was an incredibly difficult problem to solve, and it cost thousands of lives at sea. The Ships, Clocks and Stars exhibition tells the story of how they finally solved this problem. And our job is to reconstruct H3, one of the clocks made by this genius named John Harrison, who solved the longitude problem by making clocks that could be accurate at sea. H3 is the most complicated scientific instrument of the 18th century. It's incredibly fragile, it has 1,000 parts, and it takes two of us several days to put it together. There are a couple of tricky points. One is the crossover ribbons that are very thin steel wires. These wires are very easily snapped. But at the moment, we have the clock back together and it's ticking, which is good.
In this exhibition, you can expect to be taken from the story of early navigational instruments right the way through to the voyages of Captain Cook. And you see very beautiful pieces of clockmaking.